I always know from when I was a kid that I will perform in front of the whole world. Some people say that you need to be born with it. In my case, it's no doubt. From a small farm village in the middle of nowhere, I began my journey. First as a classical opera singer, to a hotel performer, to a mariachi performer, then to an aspiring recording artist. One day, I hit a nerve when the opportunity came and I never looked back. Things were tough, and like many others, I worked day and night to get my shot at the spotlight. And one day my life just passed by in front of my eyes. But it wasn't my time to go. Next day I decided that I just wanted to do what I love to do. Everything I do now is for one and only thing, to create and perform what I feel deep inside my heart. It's going to be tough, but my duty to my family and my fans drives me to overcome all the obstacles. The wave is coming, and I'm ready to ride it all the way to the top. All or it's nothing. There is no turning back. This is who I am, and this is who I'm meant to be. Artista.